IBS presents itself in different ways. That's why it's really important to work out exactly which type you have so you can choose the right probiotic. The different types of IBS are IBS-C, IBS-D, and IBS-A or M. For those with IBS-C, they may experience constipation or delayed bowel motility. I would recommend an amazing strain called Bifidobacterium lactis BB12, which has great results in helping to relieve constipation and speed up bowel motility. IBS-D is the one with diarrhea predominant symptoms. The strain that I would recommend for IBS-D is Saccharomyces boulardii. Now, my clients find it hard to pronounce, so you could just remember it by calling it SB. And it actually has over 50 years of research behind it for helping with loose stools and abdominal pain. Think of SB as like a piece of sticky Velcro going through the gut and picking up all the bad bacteria and removing it from your body. Because it's removed all of this bad bacteria, you then have a space where it once lived. So you do need to take colonizing strain on top of that. And I would recommend something like Lactobacillus acidophilus NCFM and Bifidobacterium lactis BIO7. In some ways, IBS-A and IBS-M can be the most frustrating because they can present with symptoms all in the same day. These include bloating, constipation, diarrhea, cramps, and pain. But the good news is there's two really lovely strains that you can take that will be really helpful for you. These include Lactobacillus acidophilus NCFM alongside Bifidobacterium lactis BIO7. If you're unsure about which type of IBS you have, my advice would be to opt for a high quality daily supplement. Ideally, that supplement would contain the strain Lactobacillus acidophilus NCFM, which is my favourite strain for IBS, as it's been shown to help with a broad array of IBS type symptoms. Always speak to your doctor for advice on IBS or any other health conditions that you may have. If you have any questions about probiotic strains specifically, you can contact us directly.